Not everybody is going to love your work. Don't expect the work I put out to have the same connection and positivity as the same that's gonna be when the negative comments come in. Because trust me, sometimes it becomes overwhelming. I get it, but it's equally as easy to focus more on the negative and, you know, reduce or, you know, be depressed because you feel like people are not liking your work as much and all that. But that's all crap. Trust me, that's something to, you know, depress you. Trust me, there are some people out there who genuinely wish that they could produce work like you do, but they are only given opinions, false opinions, to make you feel like you can't do it or you're not as good as you think you can be, but in reality you're actually good. So this is how personally I deal with negativity or negative comments. When I put something out there and I don't get a kind of engagement on the work, first of all, it's my work. I have a connection with it. I know the reason why I created it to be as it is before I posted it. So if someone looks at it and comments negatively to it, it's their own problem, trust me. But if it becomes very abusive to the point where I feel like it is discrediting me or it's kind of defaming me in any way that I don't want, then I try to put a stop to it. But for instance, if there's a consistent, shade from a particular person, what I'll do is I'll of course find a way to block the person, because I don't want to read any comments and, you know, feel like or do something that I would regret. Because there was definitely a point where someone posted something and the kind of comments that were pouring out, the negative ones, trust me, if it were me if it were me, I would have deleted the post, but the post was still there and this person didn't care. And it told me a whole lot that, trust me, not everybody is going to like what you do. Yeah, just don't expect everybody to like what you do. But if you have a personal connection or you have this conviction in your head that whatever you do it for yourself, you love what you do, and you are the only one who enjoys it, definitely there are going to be people who feel in a similar way as you. So just post it. When negative comments come in, if you don't want to read them, just don't read them. If you want to ignore them, you can in total just block whoever it is if it's a consistent, you know, shade. But for the most part, think about yourself. Think about doing this for yourself. You're not doing it for anyone. After all, no one perhaps paid you to create that content or to create that video, to create that image. It is yourself, of yourself, by yourself. You created this for yourself. And so concentrate more on what your interests are and deal with it accordingly and forget about negativity. Out of the negatives, definitely there's going to be some few positives. Even if it's just one positive comment, concentrate on just that one positive comment and just, you know, carry yourself away, because it's going to do you a lot more good than bad. And when you are able to start behaving that way or acting in that manner for yourself, appreciating your own work, you're going to grow much more and, you know, you're going to build much more shells, tougher shells, and nothing is going to be able to break through to get to you. So forget about negativity. If in any way it's getting too hard on you or is really getting to you, block whoever it is or block that comment, delete that post. Just don't see it so that you can feel free and continue to live the life that you want to live, to create the content that makes you happy. Of course, don't forget about yourself. Don't be, you know, concentrate too much about what people like or what people want. Live the life that makes you happy and eventually is going to transfer to your work and you're going to be very happy with what you do. So thank you very much. I hope this was a good piece of advice that you can deduce something from and, you know, feel inspired and, you know, get some positive vibes from. And yeah, I'll be putting out similar videos like this. I think that it'll really get to some people who basically felt or feel like how I felt. So yeah, I thought about putting out such content and, you know, on a regular basis, I think I'll be doing that. So I'll catch you in the next video. Please comment, let me know what you think about what I just said. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you haven't and turn on the post notification button to be notified of future videos like this or even better ones that are yet to come. And until the next video, I'll catch you later. Have a wonderful day. See ya.